This week's play of the week comes from hockey. Conor Anderle scores an acrobatic goal as Army takes a 3-0 lead over AIC. This goal would make number 7 on SportsCenter's top 10 plays for the night. The Black Knights would go on to defeat AIC 4-0 and advance to the quarterfinals of the Atlantic Hockey Tournament, where they'll take on Holy Cross in Worcester, Massachusetts this upcoming weekend.